Hi guys! Today po is ibabahagi ko sa inyo ang pagluluto ng aking leftover fish fry. Isda na tira. So, ito po yung mga ingredients natin guys. Pag-aingin po, ang dami tayo na ito yung isda na leftover. Madami tayo ng garlic, ginger, and onion. Then guys, we have to put our ginger. Then guys, add the carrot. Guys, we have to put our tomato slice. Cover for 1 minute in low heat, guys. Hi guys, after 1 minute, see? So you have seasoned the salt and pepper and a little small piece of Maggi cubes. Maggi cubes. Then guys, we have to put our tablespoon of soy sauce. Then add our bell pepper. Then we add our tomato paste, 1 tablespoon. I have to cover this for about 3 minutes.